Mike Ruff, so the marquee guys are not the ones who have connected. But there's a try by Nowitzki, rebound, score! Richards has broken the tie!
You called it on Richards, he doesn't need a lot of time.
Well, Ryan Callahan with a great pass in behind the net. Face-off win, use the area in behind the net. Dan Girardi with the play down low. Callahan with a low look and a beautiful play there by Brandon Nowitzki to get the puck off to the side where Brad Richards is standing. Claude Giroux in behind, kind of in between a no man's land. And no chance for Bobrovsky.
That's a vintage play by Brad Richards, who won a Stanley Cup down in Tampa. That's a rolling puck. He elevates a rolling puck at a key time. And look at the reaction by Marion Gaber and Artemi Nisimov.